right on point.
Show you how much speed kills.
I am surprised the count went that far.
DDT!
Talk about devastation.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Bad suplex.
Very nice.
Corey, what's the sound strategy for going into an Extreme Rules match?
That's a tough question, Cole. It's hard to plan for something as chaotic as an Extreme Rules match. But you need to remember that pins and submissions have to happen in the ring. So if you're in trouble, the harsh arena floor could actually be a safe haven.
Oh, what incredible power!
Wow, what a vertical suplex!
Look at this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end. Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker.
Into the barricade. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, he got him. Is he gonna lock this in?
Tap out.
Tossed into the ring. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Taking this moment to tease him with the kendo stick.
Nothing but air.
Oh, man.
Nothing.
contest for with an outright forceful attack there.
Having trouble generating any sort of defense.
Montez Ford getting ready.
Montez Ford, what a ball flash.
Wow, looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it. We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
Montez Ford realizing he's going to have to dial up something a little bigger than that. And back in the ring we go.
Montez did it.
And you got to think that all the plans are out the window after that.